the ground. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Well, what a game this is today. It's a chance for one of these two teams to get into the semi-final. Well, I'm Martin Tyler and he is Alan Smith.
It's going to be fascinating to see how the players go about this challenge. You tense up at this stage. No chance to get into the last four.
I'm Martin Tyler and he is Alan Smith.
It's going to be fascinating to see how the players go about this challenge. You tense up at this stage.
Teams of equal qualities and maybe one or two equal weaknesses as well.
Yeah, maybe. One of the great thing is, from the supporters' point of view, so many players out there capable of getting people up off the seats.
To start, sit back and enjoy the next 90 minutes of football. Lodeiro, Diego Lugano, Rodriguez, and they're in good position here. Gonzalez, Luis Suarez, Martin Caceres. Cross it. Alvaro Pereira. He's got the ball. Diego Godin.
This
is his situation, isn't it? Looking for a goal. Oh, great save. Fantastic play from a fantastic team, and wow, that's a goal that really rubber stamps all their credentials.
Well, it's been men against boys out there, Martin, hasn't it? Such a professional performance.
So after the goal, we've opened the scoring here, 1-0. Danny Welbeck. Now Rooney. Jordan Henderson. It's a good run from Glenn Johnson. Oh, what a vital stop. And he's got the ball well to set his team on the front foot by intercepting. Here's Gerrard. Good hands, this goalkeeper, that's a good save. He's kept the ball after a good first touch. That's a decent challenge by the opponent. They got the ball in, but they really didn't look like converting the cross. The player has been picked out perfectly. Well done by the goalkeeper to come out and block the shot. Danny Welbeck. The opposition back off, they could be in trouble. And the ball gets to here. Crosses in. Dangerous moment. Wayne Rooney. And yes, a goal. And they're level. Looking good with attacking play like this and this goal.
Well, he's got a track record of that. On his left side, he's so dangerous. Well, Wayne Rooney doing what he does best, anticipating. And it's a thumping finish.
We're all level again, 1-1 the score. Gonzalez. Lodero. Luis Suarez. Challenges for the ball. Henderson. Lodero. Henderson. England, it's going to be... He's got space! Oh! And here's the shot. That could have put them into the lead here in a game that really is being fought tooth and nail.
Still plenty of time to go, but that could have been decisive if they'd done the business there.
Away now from the end. Alvaro Pereira. Martin Caceres. Edinson Cavani. Brilliant opening. He's gone for goal. Very good first half. Very well matched, the two teams. You just have to look at the scoreline at the half-time whistle to realise that.
Yeah, when you think about the number of mistakes that have been made, and there's been very few indeed. You do feel,
Alan, as we reach half-time. The second half is off and underway. On to Gerrard. Gerrard going into his stride now. Danny Welbeck. The cross has gone straight to the man at the back. Lodero. Wayne Rooney. Gonzalez. goes the cross. The defender deals with the cross easily.
Volley's a goal.
Well, we're still level pegging here, but it's not for the want of trying. Midfielder, they've got the ball. Well, they're in a good position here. He's cut it out well. Rios. Rodriguez. Baines. And it's back to him again.
He's got to score!
Got to be. Keeper refusing to be overpowered here. What a shot. Stephen Gerrard will take the corner. Could be dangerous.
Cahill,
decent try from the corner.
Yeah, and I think they've been working on that on the training ground in the week. Oh, this team clearly been practicing set plays and they weren't far out there, were they?
Good clearing header. Well, he has a go. Just wanted to swing his weaker foot at it, and he did.
A little bit embarrassing for him, and he needs to work on that.
They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. They've wasted possession. Trying the dink pass. He likes that, but it didn't come up for him then. Edinson Cavani. Excellent positioning, and the interception is made. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Good forward play from them. Here he is with a chance. A big call by the assistant. The flag has gone up. He would have been in for goal.
Yeah, it was a wonderful opportunity, but looking back on it afterwards, they can have no complaints.
Here's Rooney.
Close range shot.
Here's the cross. Good strong challenge. Cavani. Daniel Sturridge. Danny Welbeck.
Bounce back off the post.
Rios. Luis Suarez. And on the clock, 8 more minutes.
Into the attacking third.
And here's the cross. And he's got the foot and they've scored! They have scored a really good goal.
Well, he could hardly miss that. From the right wing, that was a perfect delivery.
And they got their reward for it.
That's my kind of goal, that. A really solid header.
Definitely your kind of goal. Scoreboard here, it says 2-1. We're moving into the last 5 minutes on the clock with just a 1-goal margin. Danny Welbeck. If the opposition back off, they could be in trouble when the ball gets to here. Edinson Cavani. In midfield, they've got it back via an interception. Excellent interception. It's good to know how much longer there is. This wasn't always the case, certainly when I started commentating. We've got 2 added minutes. They know the clock is against them. The opposition is in a goal. Got to be. Here's a chance for England to show what they can do from a corner at an important stage in the game.
Panic, but
think is appropriate here.
Goes for goal!
And a corner for England. Whistle goes, they're into the semi-finals. Terrific progress here.
Well, momentum is building within this team, and I think they'll be really confident going into that semi.
That concludes our coverage of this World Cup quarter-final. I'll leave you with the full match highlights, and until next time, I've been Jeff Kelly. See you then.
Nunca.